found in the round patches at the height. Okay, so idu romba height ah da irukum. Height is 2500 meters to 3000 meters. Associate with the fair and clear weather. Okay, and stratus dense low lying fog like clouds associate with the rain or snow. So in the snow time la rain time la epdi irukum appadina romba fog ah irukum. Okay, dense ah low lying fog ah irukum. Okay, that is called the stratus. And cumulus dome shaped with a flat base often resembling a cauliflower. Okay, so in the clouds epdi irukum appadina look like a cauliflower. Okay, and associate with the fair weather. Okay, that is called as cumulus. Cumulo nimbus fluffy thick towering thunderstorms cloud capable of producing heavy rain, snow, hailstorm or tornadoes. Okay, so these are all the cumulonimbus. So next one is precipitation. Precipitation means nothing but it is a rainfall. Okay, polivu nu solluvaangala malai polivu appdi nam paakrom la, that is called as the precipitation. So in this precipitation, falling down of condensed water vapor in different forms is called as the precipitation. So the water vapor is come down in our earth in different forms. Okay, different forms la bhoomikku and malai polivu varadha enna solranga precipitation abindranga. The main forms are drizzle, rain, sleet, snow, hail. So these are all the main forms of precipitation. Okay, and the climatic condition factors influencing the forms of precipitation mainly are temperature, altitude, cloud type, atmospheric conditions and precipitation process. Okay, and when the dew points is reached in the cloud, water droplets become scattered and then start to fall. Hence they fall on the earth as the precipitations. The first one is drizzle. Okay, so the drizzle is falling of numerous uniform minute droplets. Okay, drizzle means the saaru nu solvaangala adha adu epdi irukna minute ah nam kannukku theriyadhu mala thoorra mariye irukadhu but thoorittu irukum nammala feel da panna mudiyum but we can't see that. Okay, so uniform minute droplet of water with diameter or of less than 0.5 millimeter is called drizzle. Okay, it is from the low clouds. Okay, sometimes drizzle are combined with the fog and hence reduce visibility. Sometimes in the drizzle enna pannina fog mari composed aayittu namakku vandu visibility illama irukum, opposite la enna irukune theriyadha alukku fog vandu cover pannirukum. Okay, next one is rain. Rain is the most widespread and important form of precipitation in place having temperature above the freezing point. Okay, so it occurs only when